Hello, family. Without wasting much of your time, I'll just go straight to the main day why we are here. And today I'm going to be doing food mukbang. And what I'll be eating is soup. This soup is made with banga and pepper soup, spice, and spinach. And what I have here is goat meat and oven dry turkey and momo and fish. So, and I'm eating it with eba. I'm going to finish all of this because I'm very, very hungry. I'm eating it with eba. Okay. If you want to know how I make this soup, is already uploaded on my channel. Go and have a look. You will love this soup. Okay? If you have not subscribed, what are you waiting for? Before I finish eating this food, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. And I have my water here. And yeah, that is it. So let's dive in. I'm not going to be talking while I'm eating. I'm going to focus because this food needs serious attention. So let's go. Very nice, guys. Trust me. and you can actually perceive the smell of the pepper soup spice. I'm getting full. I'm going to finish it by fire, by force. That's goat meat. I don't think I can finish this one. I try. I wait for you. Let me walk out. My friend. I finish it. Excuse me. I'm trying goat meat. Oh boy. You know, it's you. Oh, I've come to the end of the mukbang, guys. Go and try this food out. Go and make this soup. You will love it. Please leave a comment, thumbs up, and share this video if you like what I'm doing. Thank you so much, and God bless you for watching. Bye.